Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
Now heading south,
approaching Silver Rock West. Let's meet at 620. It's under construction.
Subject vehicle going
equipment.
Southbound approaching Silver Rock West.
Block our escape point.
Let's do it.
Half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
186, our engine's dead. We're out. Need new primary. Requesting new primary unit. Please identify.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all? Tyler.
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.
Did some digging. Cop's device? I know what it is.
Yeah?
It's a kill switch. Cutting-edge stuff designed to disable the car's electronics remotely.
How do you know this?
Because I designed it.
What?
Back in my military days. Never got it to work. But clearly someone has.
The house is gonna use it in the Outlaw's rush. I guarantee it.
I might be able to design a countermeasure. but I'll need some way to study it.
You mean you need an intact unit? We'll find a way.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaws Rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that good, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.